Yevgeny, I'm happy for Ruslan.
What?
He's with Joel Diaz. Joel's a great trainer.
Yes, he is. They're going to do good things together.
Huh?
No, but no.
Until they fight, right? Until he fights, we'll see.
Well, you're friends with Ruslan, right?
Yeah, his favorite fighter is GRADOVICH.
I don't care about
GRADOVICH is getting ready for his fight.
When is he fighting?
November 24th.
In Omaha, Nebraska,
October,
right?
October
24th, Omaha, Nebraska?
Yeah. Yes.
It's a big fight.
This is the second time we go there with GRADOVICH.
It was a good experience last time.
Yeah, well, you know, try to screw us by giving us a draw.
We all know Yevgeny won that fight.
Yeah, we all know that.
You won, Yevgeny.
Everybody knows that.
So, Robert, what's new and exciting here at the gym? You have Yevgeny getting ready.
Getting ready. We're going to get some sparring going right now. And we got Iggy's just finished sparring.
You start your day over here, and then you end up in Riverside with Brandon and Mikey. And how's Carlos doing?
He's doing good. He's
getting acclimated.
Yeah, he's good. He's doing Brandon and Eno. Carlos, Brandon, and Eno. Carlos Cuadras, 150 pounder.
It's like Brandon Rios times two.
Oh yeah, he's crazy, dude. He's the Mexican. He's fighting in Japan.
115.
115, small.
But he's out of control, Yevgeny. Funny.
Small, but he's funny. This kid is funny. And he,
Oh, that was WBC?
Yeah, that was
WBC. Oh, I saw Instagram.
Yeah,
WBC. He talks shit.
Working with Daryl. Good work, man. In the mornings.
It helps?
Oh, God. With Daryl there.
Daryl used to be with, I saw him work with a lot of people.
They're doing beautiful work, man. Daryl's doing
He worked with Mikey in the past, too, I remember.
Oh, yeah. Well, he's going to start working with Mikey, too. For Mikey, you know, once we know something about Mikey, he'll be working with Mikey too.
So Robert, what can you tell?
Garden, bring me your stuff.
What can you tell us about Ruslan training with Joel Diaz? Big
That's
move.
Good matchup right there. You know, Joel Diaz is that type. You know, the fighter that if you fight, he'll push you to fight. You know, he had Bradley for many years, and he always wanted Bradley to box and move around. You know, he doesn't want all his fighters to fight the same way. I think it's a good matchup right there. I think they're going to do great right there in boxing.